Hello there and welcome back. Martin here. We are back after kind of missing last night. I decided I wanted to play some, but my voice was bothering me, or throat was. So, what I did was, I wanted to play, but didn't want to really progress or do anything much off camera, so I figured, hey, if you look in the lower right, I have got about 20,000 souls. And I figured, hey.
Ah, well met, Ashen One.
Yes, well met.
How may I be of...
I'd have figured I would go ahead and buy this key for 20,000. So I'm like, hey, if it's 20,000, it must be something important, meant for later. So I spent about 2 hours grinding the little starting areas there. Guys, it was dropping about 30 souls each. They were at 36. So for about 2 hours, I ground and got souls to buy this. Yes.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Oh, I will. And in doing so, I did get pick up a few new items. I got, here's our starting helm. I ended up getting this that I can wear without actually fat rolling. So, got a helm. I actually got some, what else? I got some, gloves. But, they make me do the slow roll. Let's see, got some other things. I got one of the Lothric Knight swords. And I think, and I got this, the halberd. None of which I'll be using, but hey, picked them up maybe at some point. So what I'm going to do now is run up here to this door that takes this key. Okay, we get the fog out of my way. Come on. Okay, let's hold up. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and open this up. Open sesame. And explore around here. Like I said, there has to be some good items, I would think. This is Firekeeper Soul. What would that be under? Key item. Turn to the abyss. On fire. Okay, so we did. So we give this to the Firekeeper downstairs. I'm guessing. I don't know what it does. Anything else? Nope. Okay. Anything else around here? Oh, yep. Big heap and helping of death. Oh, really? Okay, nothing on this side. And, okay, I guess that's the only way we can go. Up here. Okay, yeah, so that's that. Surely there's more up here somewhere. Something. If there's a place to jump off the elevator. Here it looks like. Ooh. Okay, wasn't too bad. Okay, I remember seeing this ladder. Just kick it. And now we can climb up here at our leisure. I don't know why you would do so, but okay, there's an item down there. Bird friend's back. I don't know if I have anything to drop. Nothing there. I don't have anything smooth and silky or anything like that that he normally wants. Can I drop a knife? Nope.
No. No.
Okay. Well, remember the birds here for whenever we find something more interesting. Let's see here. Go around. Okay, let's drop over here and get this item. Where was it? Homeward bones, handy. Okay, so that goes in there. Anything else on the way around? Okay, there's where my friend was. Hear the dingling of this guy. Oh, back here. You little son of a bitch, you. Aww. Well, only one way to deal with that. We will. Yes, restart. Kind of a cheesy way to do it, but oh well. We will cheese it if we have to. Wait to log back in. Close. Continue. Get a drink of water. Nope, get back here, you little. There we go, we got him this time. Twinkling Titanite. Okay, that come in handy, maybe. I don't know what it's used for, but. Brings us back here. Climb back up. Let's see here. Shut up, bird. Let's see where was that door at? Oh, it's up here. I probably already passed it. Nope, here it is. This brings us up way upstairs. Okay. Oh, got an item over here. Well, that's handy. And here's our bird friend.
You.
Oh, it's a bug.
Me,
oh, okay.
Me, Bickle Bee. Me.
Illusion ahead, yeah. Oh, an actual. Cool. It's a secret. So there actually is one. Does it lead to anything good? Or is it a red herring? Well, okay. It's nice to know. Wait. Is that a doorway I can drop to that I couldn't normally drop to? Let's see. Okay, it's over. Oh, okay, yeah, we can walk to those places. That's the area behind the thrones. So we got us Nesta Shard. That's handy. And this key item. We're going to go downstairs and see what that does. Da, 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 da. Run, 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 run. Oh! Okay. I won't mess around till I die. I got something for you.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart. Ashen One, this is much like what lies within me. Then let it find its own place within my bosom. She will understand. We are both fire keepers after all.
Oh.
Forgive me, sister. May the flames guide thy way.
I don't have a dark sigil, but it's nice to know. Can't level
farewell,
up.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame.
Right.
Welcome home.
You say anything
Ashen
else?
One, to be unkin sovereignless. I'm Ashen One.
Nope.
Farewell.
Okay. So go back here and give him an. Is this flask shard?
Ah, tis what needs.
Okay, it gives us 5, that's good.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
No, me neither. Okay, so that kind of takes care of this, so I guess we'll go back and soldier on where we was before. Oh, let's see, there's actually something I want to do while I'm here. Because... let's see. I want to actually use it's the broadsword. It's a little bit quicker moveset, and I actually like the quicker movement. Let's see. So I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade this. Can do it. Okay, so I need some more souls. Okay, hold on. We will do so.
Ow.
Oh, no, I'm a sail. Let's see. I got a crap ton of these things right here. Okay, something's... Oh. Let's see, what else can I sell? Some of these things. I'm going to sell that too. That should be enough.
Ashen one.
Ah, what neat.
Okay, cool.
Pretty, be careful.
I feel better about it now. So yeah, I get a lot more attacks. So I'm going to go now. Where do I want to travel to now? Is this... I think this one I want to go to. Yes. I'm going to go back and kill the mimic. See what he has to drop. Or he's going to kill me one, whichever comes first. Then we're going to try to move forward. I'd like to get to at least... the first kind of boss battle. What the hell? No. Let him go out. I can't tell you how many times I killed him last night. Oh, really? I still don't... There we go. That's the way forward. I don't want to do that just yet. So we'll go back up here and kill the mimic. Where was it? It's over there. Oh, yeah. Oh, that hurt. Yeah, the quicker movement. Hey, another helm. Quicker movement is actually really quite nice. I do like it that way. We're dead. And a deep battle axe. Great. Hey guys, look at me. Okay, this guy lived. That was one way I was kind of using the farm for souls last night. There we go. Break. Okay, so... actually gonna go up here and rest. Kind of go ahead and just reset real quick. And we're gonna move forward. We shall move forward now. him go again. I think we killed him enough last night. I wish I had just a little more damage to one-shot those guys. But oh well. It's a thing. Hello, friend. I'm actually just going to run past this mess. Crossbow. Let's see, which way do I want to go? There it goes. Did I? Yeah, I already got that item. I can't remember what I did last time on camera. Quit poking me. Oh. There we go. Drop anything, you stingy bastard. Give me just a little more strength. Oh, it's that guy down there. I kept hearing something. Something I've already got in personal line. Okay. This brings us down to here. Again. Oh, I need to. Let's see. Let's get rid of that. Throwing knives. These are pretty handy. Oh, shit. Oh, well. Right to do that. Hello, doggy.
Hello.
Do that that way.
Oh,
Well,
or did I say something? Oh, I see him there. Aha.
Oh,
come on. A long sword. I can't get over there from here. Oh, another Estus shard. How handy. And a Selkie. Okay. So that takes care of the... answers that question for the guy we found in the cell. Let's see. I'll get him on the flip side. Because I want to progress forward at the moment. Oh, yeah. Titanite shard, that's good. It's actually quiet. They're dropped pretty regularly. Not regularly, but they're not super uncommon. What are the odds we can get his attention? Trying the targeting. Come on. Hey. That hurt. Let's see. Oh boy. Yes. I kicked the mic. Okay, let's try this again. Well, what that does let us do. Okay, so we got five of those. Go ahead and go to the cell. Throwing knives, that's handy. Where's this guy at? There he is. There he is, come on. Get a little closer. Piss on it. Way. We're throwing knives, that's handy. I actually kind of like using those things, they are good for pulling.
Jailer, are you? No, you're from far away. And judging by the bell, you must be some of that unkindled ash. Remarkable. If that's true, then I have a favor to ask. Below the high wall is a musty little town, Not the home of any lord, just a very old settlement of undead. An old woman, Loretta, lives there. Please, give her this ring. I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind. I may be a petty thief, but I've more wits than most royalty. What do you say then, huh? Very well. I humbly place my faith in you. I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement, and I promise to assist you. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. Do your part, and I'll do mine.
Okay, and he just vanishes. How? Why were you locked in here like that? Oh well. Ring. Increases damage absorption when HP is low. Sure. Why not? Okay. So now. What we can do. Go back and try to get my souls, for one. We'll go about it a little different this time, maybe. Dismiss. Down to floor level. Okay, where are my souls? Just let this guy go around. Everybody's running frantically. Where's my shit? Tell me it's still up there. Oh, here it is. Okay, we got you this time. You didn't drop anything. A rapier. Okay, item up there. Everything in here? Looks like it. Today, my friend, not today. so there's this. More of these assholes. Stuff down there. What do we have this way? So bad. Green blossom. Okay, it's some sort of either by dizzy. Or throwing knives. Easy enough. Okay, so we're back up, and I think. Okay, yeah. Oh, that hurt. Alright, cool. We're gonna kill this asshole. Going back, get our shard, and we'll go ahead and catch a level. We will. Firelink. Ah. I gotta say, I like the sword better than the axe. I do have another character I've been playing, but I've kept it. Pretty much, I haven't went to the first fight with him either yet, and it's the class that I can't remember the name of the class. I think it's mercenary, the one that starts with the twin blades. But the fast movement, I have to say, I really like better. Let's see, because it seems like most of the characters, at least from the beginning, are really fast attack, and they'll kick your butt because get to you first.
Tis good, wasn't it?
Reinforce. Yes. Can I? No, I still need three more shards.
Okay.
Fair enough.
Welcome, husband. Very well, then take not.
Some more strength, I think. Two more damage, sure. I wonder
farewell,
if
Ashen.
I can go and get another level while I'm here. Pop that. That's 400. So I need another 400.
Ah.
Sure, I can sell something. Okay, longsword. I don't know what that is. Let's see. Go ahead and clear these little things out. That's more of a dex weapon. As is that. I know I won't be using a rapier. Uh, Okay, that thing has like no scaling at all. Yeah, we'll sell it. We'll hang on to that. That's pretty cool. Uchi. I tried it. I did not like it. It's really too slow for my taste. We'll sell that. And I have duplicates of that. Alright. So hopefully that's one more level up.
Welcome, husband. Very well. Then take no.
Okay, yeah. Now, do I want equip load? That's probably going to be handy. And I could probably wear my gloves, hopefully, maybe. Sure, why not?
Farewell, let me.
Let's see. Oh, man, just... point two. Yeah, it's not a whole lot. We'll live with that for now. It's okay. Let's see, that should have six of these now. Yeah. Yeah, cool. So we'll travel back to the shortcut. I have to rearrange myself here. Oh. I have to move regularly. As we go through the loading screen again. Oh. One shots. We like one shots. Starter in our starter zones anyway. Kind of embarrassing when you're still. These guys, why not? Mother that didn't get much. Elevator's up here to run off and it be in the down position. See this. Oh, and I missed. Oh, that hurt. Oh, piss. Run. Yeah, we won't worry about that for now. Oh dear. Hey. Another crossbow. Tell you what I'm gonna do. Since I have a shit ton of these. Oh dear. Shard, that's handy. Yeah, it seems like they tend to drop them pretty regularly. Quagmire, what? Poor soul ahead.
Has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their churning homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed.
Sounds good.
This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits. Unkindled one, head to the high wall's base. Go through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. But beware. The dog keeps a close eye on things. The vile watchdog of the Boreal Valley. Unkindled one.
Okay, so she's repeating. Let's see. Aww. Okay, there's a ladder we can kick down later on, apparently. Yeah. So you got the stairs blocked off. Anything else? Yeah, that might be breaking your furniture. We'll run. Oh dear. Stamina. That hurts. Dear. Hit and run. Oh, fudge. Yeah, that didn't go well. Luckily for us, we have a shortcut. Not a problem. We got this. We got this. No fear. Elevator down. So we don't want to do that. I got a little cocky with that guy. It's like hit, dodge, hit, dodge, hit, dodge. Come here, my friend, cometh here. Peace out, guys. Peace out. Playing badly. Guys, get my stuff. Get my stuff. Get the freak out of here. Where's my stuff? Really? No. Where's my stuff? Oh. How the hell to get over here? Oh my goodness. Now I'm not going down there after you.
really.
Okay, now there's just one of you. Now there's none of you. Nothing up here. Shall we proceed? Bastard, yes. I'm guessing this is a boss fight. Maybe. Yeah, this looks like bad news. It's very bad. It's like a damn freight train. Oh shit, I missed. Okay. Oh, it's aggressive. There we go, we got him. Wasn't pretty, but we got him. And his soul. Yay, trophy. We did it. Oh wow, that is pretty. I wonder how many people just fell off. Let's see. See, oop, he's looking. Yep. Okay, well. See what happens. too lovely. Oh, it's like in Dark Souls 1. Convenient. Place is massive. Excuse me. And we're in a new area. And a bonfire. Okay, so I just want to go forward just a little bit. Check out a few things. We'll go back to Firelink Shrine. Take care of a few things. Place for a summon sign. Over here. Nope. Thing up here. Nope. Ooh, door's open. Dogs. Isn't that great? Stupid dogs. Oh, he's not there. Over this way first. There's another one. Great. Hard skull. What's that? A skull represented in the scent of souls prepared by evangelists. Throat shatter, spreading souls which attract enemies. No. I do not want to PvP.
Please, grant me death. Undo my shackles.
This guy, yeah. He's moving.
Oh. Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Yol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use.
Sure. Any help's good.
I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
Well, good for you, Yol. You found purpose. Bones. So what are you saying, game? What are you saying? Okay. So before I venture into the next area, I'm going to go back to Firelink Shrine. We will do some level up and do something with his soul. I'll probably go ahead and make the weapon out of him. Most time I'll just go ahead and pop it, except for they have to level up from the weapon, but being the first time, I figure I'll get the weapon. Probably won't ever use it, but nonetheless. See what it does anyway. Okay. Your dialogue change any?
Welcome home, speak thine heart.
Okay.
Farewell, Ashen One.
I'll be back in a second, don't worry. I'll go up here and talk to Junior.
Fret not. My feet are here firmly planted. For I am a lord, and this is my throne. Knowest thou of 5 thrones will take 5 lords as kindling for the linking of the fire? The fast fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire. So it is. I became a lord of Cinder. I may be but small, but I will die a Colossus. Knowest thou of 5 through the Aery? So it is, I may.
I like it, like giving him a soul.
Now.
Inventory. Yeah, it turns into something.
Fret not for me.
Okay, well, maybe I have to do something else done like that. In the meantime.
Welcome, host. Very well. Then touch take Nari.
Let's see. I want to go ahead and do one more equip load. I feel like I should at this point since it's cheap, because I know I want to go with heavier armor probably.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Okay, so now I should be able to. Yeah, that keeps me light enough. It's not a whole lot of armor, but it's armor nonetheless.
Ah, just what needs.
Anything else here? Nope. Kent? Nope. Still, yeah, too short on that.
Prithee, be careful.
Prithee, be careful. Who's this guy?
Oh, hello, and in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part. Whatever trinket you need, speak up. Just don't ask me where I got them.
let's see. What do you got? You got more embers, knives. He's got some weapons. Mace. Bastard sword. It's a great sword. Yeah. Long sword. I actually have one of those already. Spear. Don't like. Does have fire arrows. Let's see. That's actually, most of this stuff isn't as good, so.
Goodbye. And stay safe. Oh, this place is a bore. What? Oh, hello, and do me a favor and don't give this ring to old a nuisance, I know.
Okay.
Do me a favor.
So, okay, yeah, this dude is here. Kind of off to himself. What do you do?
Oh, this pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service.
Okay, so you sell miracles, which I probably won't be done.
Then shall we begin?
Just do.
Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine.
Oh. Oh. Okay, so yeah, I kind of know this guy gives you like some free level ups, I think. In the end, he dies, I think. But since he has nothing I really want, sure. I mean,
as I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark sign possess something quite special.
Uh-huh. Okay, so there's that. Just got some more souls. Or miracles.
Be safe. Oh, I... Be safe, okay. Champ.
I'll come back to you later. Let's see. What else? I think that kind of does it for everybody at the moment. Maybe. Wait. What do you got to say?
What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. We're talking true legends. Those who would link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.
Yeah, you're Debbie Downer, we know. Okay, so I'll try this guy one more time.
Fret not, fret for I.
Okay, yeah. Now. So you still don't do anything. That's fine. And proceed. Actually, in all honesty, I'm probably going to call that here. I'll probably keep streaming and continue on to the next episode, but I'm going to go ahead and chop it up here. And as always, if you're catching this on the YouTubes, if you liked, leave a comment, subscribe, whatever you got to do, do nothing. Tell me anything I've missed. That's cool. What the hell? And as always, catch you guys next time. That's supposed to be a wave.